Start all this shit over again because I fucking pushed the fucking back button. Alright, guys. This is Redneck Dipper. I'd like to give a shout out to the Marines. Their birthday today. Give a shout out to all the military and veterans. Tomorrow's Veterans Day. Give a shout out to the veterans who serve our country. I'm happy for them. Thank you for serving our country. I'm gonna be dipping on grizzly, long cut, wing green. You guys know where I dipped that shit. Pack this motherfucker in. Like Outlaw said, pack this mother trucker in. It's my truckers. But, yeah, I've just been watching TV like always. Fucking dipping like always. You know how I am. Dipping Redneck Nation. Redneck CDO. You know who that is? Redneck CDO. CDO, bitch. Yeah, I'm gonna be dipping on grizzly and long kit, wing green. Alright, Outlaw say he always packed like this. Oh, I forgot who packed like that. I think Outlaw. But he got different ways of packing. He opens his can like that. Like this. I don't know why he does. What was that? If his lip hop. Like, I don't know why he does that. Opens lid like that. His can like that. Backwards. I don't know why. Because if it lid's loose, it's gonna dump all of our fucking pants and shit. Waste dip. So, I lost saying shit like that, but I always open my can like. My nail go like cross right here. So I go like fucking like that. I'm on my phone, so it's a little hard to show you guys. Yeah, then I get my mom's laptop. I'm gonna have a laptop for Christmas. I'm gonna make more dipping videos and better ones coming at you guys, all the redneck dippers out there. So yeah, let me pack this sucker in. So fucking recording. Alright. Let's better fucking pack this motherfucker chucker in. I wish I had a fun camera on my phone, but no. I broke my iPhone. So yeah. This is how much I dipped today. You guys can't fucking really see it because my fucking phone sucks dick. Why that? Oh shit, Farm King's coming back. Alright. What song is this? Oh, Scotty McCrory. Not long. Sometimes I can get by with the sweet dreams, baby, good night. But this time, well, I don't want to spend it alone. So I'm coming over, I hope it's alright. Listen to me pulling in your crowd. Alright. So, as Retro's Rinkin', guys. And it's country guys music is coming out with some good song for veterans and the military. Like Scotty McCoy singing some other song on the list. I never heard it. But Nick Dipper trying to go to the Army Reserve. Trying, but I don't think where Nick Dipper is going to. See, that's how much I love the Army. Says Nick, class of 2013, Red Flag Cardinals, Army Strong. See, I'm Army Strong, guys. I don't look strong, but I'm trying to get to, get an Army Reserve. I was thinking about, but I still haven't called a recruiter. Been busy helping my grandma and shit, but that's gonna suck. So I'm gonna, if I do boot camp, I get an Army Reserve. I'm like boot camp. I can't go nowhere. I can't do dipping videos or talk to you guys. It was gonna be hard. I don't know where I go, but money somewhere across the fucking country. But give me ideas. You think I should go in the Army? Do you think I look good for the Army? I think I would. I get buff. And my whole life I wanted to fight for my country. My whole life. Since I was like 5 or 4. Because I have family in the military. And a couple are overseas, but... yeah. So... I got the dipping for all you guys out there in the military and overseas. Overseas, I got dipping for you guys. Got dipping for you guys overseas. And I'm proud of you guys sticking for our country. That's what I'm going to do in a couple of months, probably. Thank you guys. We got dipping for you guys. If you guys are watching. Yeah, I'm probably gonna make another show, my another YouTube account, probably gonna make another YouTube account, probably be something so I can do live shows and shit, but I just wanna get popular, guys. I need more subscribers. Just help me out, cause I'm a big military fan. I'm a proud to be a dipper. Right next to the CDO, we got that, and Duck Dynasty, my hair's all messed up, I don't wanna straighten my hair, but. I'm a big Redneck fan. I hunt fish. For brag. Once a soldier, always a soldier. That's right.
Having served here on Fort Bragg, this is kind of a home for me. To be able to come back and entertain the very people that I served with, it's a very cool thing.
Chris Morgan. Craig Morgan. I think Craig Morgan, sir. It's pretty cool. Yeah. So, pretty cool. Comeback and shit. I want to do comeback. That's what I want to do. That's what I want to do, comeback. I want to be on a fucking field fucking killing people. Fucking like Iraq. Yeah, so, like, subscribe. Got a military guys for you guys. Thank you for serving our country. We love you. Love you guys so much. And the USA flag's flying high in my yard. And the fire flag. Oh, that's tough. A little bit of hound dogs. His name is Chris Morgan. He served and he was at the base of Fort Bragg. So yeah, give you guys a big shout out to the military out there, all the branches. Give a shout out to Outlaw Dipper, these new guys. I keep fucking forgetting him. I got right now. Tommy and some guy. But give a shout out to all you guys out there. Redneck Dipper's cashing out. Catch you guys later, and keep dipping and keep spitting black. Ah.